Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So after posting my last art vlog, an art studio stumbled upon it and invited me to their show super last minute. And by super last minute, I mean the show is tomorrow. So we're here downtown and we're setting up.
I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps this silly game we play. Look at this.
I'm going to set up my artwork and I get a whole studio right now. This is crazy.
I think I'm first but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night. Day and night.
So we're all done setting up. I'll see you guys tomorrow at the show.
Bang.
Hi, my name is Puka. This is how my work. Paper mache, that is my specialty. I mean, I paint too. Paper mache.
Bang.
I'm Joshua.
Okay, and what were you telling me?
So basically, my work is a reflection of my mindset just as much as the audio that's being pumped through, you know, the Apple is a reflection of what's happening all right now. How this young lady's walking into this room is the same thing, you know? You just opened up your Apple phone, your iPhone, right? So there's always a doorway into another doorway into another doorway. And that's what this art really is. At the time, this was all assignments, you know, some of my aspirations. Back when I was like about 19, you know, in college. And now I want to say, you know, that's just a reflection of not my age, but mindset.
The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night.
Bang.
Day and night. The lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
He did his own tattoos.
Table space to say your social graces. Bow your heads, there by your seat. But you and I, we're pioneers. We make our own rules, our own room. No bias here. Let them sell what they are selling. There, no bias here. So gather all the rebels now. Rebel rouse and sing along. We don't care what they say. No way, no way. No, we will leave the empty chairs to those who say we can't. Sit there, we're fine all by ourselves. So hey, we brought our drum and this is how we dance. No mistaking, we make our breaks. If you don't like our rate of weights, then leave us alone. Cause we don't need your policies. We have no apologies for being finally where the world.
I Spy Penny just found a new home. It was one of my favorites, so I'm glad she liked it too. As you can see, the amount of talent and creativity in this studio is mind-blowing. I wish I could have met everyone because the people I did meet were amazing. Thank you, Startwork, for an incredible experience, and thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because I'll be posting more stuff like this in the future. See you next time.
I love you so much. Wanna feel your touch. So tell me what you wanna do. 'Cause I'm all in.